They lined the lawn of the Sagemont Church. 38,000 American flags, one for every Texan killed in combat since 1836.
These 38,000 gave of their life that we could have the privileges we have today and the freedoms we have today. We sure don't want our children and the next generation to forget it or take it lightly or take it for granted.
Pastor Emery Gadd says it took 6 engineers and 700 volunteers to place the flags.
We'll never, never, never view Memorial Day the same again. It won't be just a day off from work because we know each one of these flags represents a story.
Inside, a gallery of many of those 38,000 faces, each someone's child, each an American hero, each sacrificed their life so we could freely live ours.
My son is among that number.
Carson George is the man behind this exhibit inside.
It is such an honor to be here and to be with people who truly understand their freedom.
The flags and faces will remain up all week after Memorial Day. Visitors are encouraged to reflect, take pictures, and share in honoring our fallen.
And as long as we don't forget, they never die. They continue to make a difference in our world today.
Caitlin Monty, Fox 26 News.